Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. I'm Monica and I'm back with the sample bag giveaway for February. I'm happy that I was able to film this video earlier than last month. I wanted to post it at the beginning of the month in order to pick up the winner on Valentine's on February 14th. So as usual, you're gonna find the link in the description box if you wanna enter for this bag. This is the bag for this for February. It's a pretty fuchsia with gold. I cannot close it. This one is filled up to, probably with your approval, I will remove those cardboard boxes in order to close the zipper. So here is the bag. Oops, let me take everything out and I'll show you what's in this bag and you decide if it's worth it for you to enter or not. So I have all kind of products in here. Let me know what do you think about the bag in the comments down below. And let's start and see what we have in here. We have an eyelash curler and this is the Birchbox brand. Then we have the 8 Cosmetics Superhero Mascara. Probably I will remove this this holder because it's kind of heavy and big in order to be able to close the zipper. Then we have a Kat Von D Lockit 24-hour wear full coverage foundation and comes with the primer and 3 shades. So it's this one. Also we have in here from Fresh is the Rose Lip Treatment. Love, love, love this one. Another product that I just finished is the Daily Microfoliant from Dermatologica. This is such a nice cleanser. Whatever, I always hope that the winners will gonna come back with a comment after using the products. Never happened, but anyway, I'm sure who's gonna win this will enjoy this cleanser. It's a beautiful one. You have a sleeping eye mask. Also, in here you have an hourglass, the Veil mineral primer. Beautiful, beautiful one. One of my favorites. You have the Belief, the True Cream Moisturizing Balm. We have Erin Co Television Perfect Hair Shampoo and Conditioner. My Burberry is the perfume sample. We have a Poreless Coconut and Rice Nourishing Sheet Mask. So not just samples. We have Clinique, the Moisture Surge and the Prep Start. This is the exfoliating cleanser. So two samples from Clinique. We have Sephora cream in the red lipstick. We have Too Faced Shadow Insurance. It's a primer, an eye primer. We have a face scrub, gently exfoliating, which is this one. We have also two lip glosses. One is the Born Lippy from the Body Shop, is the strawberry one. Another nice lip balm. One that I never tried is the Kopari Coconut Oil Lip Glossy, and I believe this is the full size. Also, what we have in here, we have Kiehl's, and this is Midnight Recovery Concentrate. We have wonderful deep conditioning mask, and this is from Madame C.J. Walker is this one. We have First Aid Beauty Coconut Water Cream. We have Bad Girl Bang, the Benefit Mascara. Also, we have Smashbox Photo Finish Primer. The Tarte Maracuja Sea Brighter. We have the Tarte Drink of Water, beautiful moisturizer, very light. We have a Pixi Duo Eyeshadow. We have a setting powder from Derma Blend. Estee Lauder Advanced Night Repair. a sample. We have Sigmatic brush cleanser from Sigma, Garnier Skin Active Soothing 3-in-1 Moisturizer, the Tarte Maracuja Oil, Pacifica Rainbow Crystals, beautiful packaging. Then we have a fresh soy cleanser. We have Clinique High Impact Mascara. We have Urban Decay Hi-Fi Shine. Also, those two products that just fell. So we have also the Bite Beauty Agave Lip Balm and Lip Scrub. It's a sample. We have Tartiest Mascara. And we have Maybelline Great Lash Mascara. So this is all for this bag. It seems like I have to remove those boxes in order to close the bag. It's full. Let me know what do you like the most in this bag in the comment down below. I will leave also the link to enter for this giveaway. In the meantime, good luck to everybody. I hope everybody will have an amazing Valentine's Day. And that's kind of all for this video. If you have any other question, please let me know in the comments down below. Love to hear from you.